Shut up. His inner eyes rolled up and this shut up. dying. He said, I rolled up on top. And this closed off, his face became like a pumpkin. Like this. Big. Hands, body became cold. His stomach started taking deep breaths. That means these are the signs of last moments of your life, of our life. These are the signs of a person who is going to die. All my sisters, my people are getting ready for funeral. They are calling. Who we should contact our mom, which pastor, which church will get them to the funeral. Already they have spoken everything. But if you and I, how we must react in that situation? We cannot flow along with that. That is the world talking. The world will flow like that. But we who believe in Jesus, we who have the power of God in us, we must talk differently. Of course, some people, I mean, all those things are there. But we need to have a kingdom mindset. Kingdom mindset. So we laid hands, we spoke the life of God into him in Jesus' name. We spoke the life of God. So in Jesus' name, let life come back to you. We want to see you healthy. In Jesus' name. We spoke life. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. If you are there, or somebody is there who does not forgive, they say, what man is great. Nothing happened. But the Bible says, lay hands on the sick and they shall
heal.
They shall. One word. I want that one word to come out. Key words. Is that one? One word. What is that one word? They shall
heal.
No. Wrong. They shall, I think, come on. You Mark chapter 16. Those who lay hands on the you lay hands on the sick, Jesus said, and they shall, one word. No. Today, I'm going to give punishment for all. They shall recover.
Recover
means what?
Recover.
They will see kind of progress. 5 minutes back, they would have been one way. 20 minutes back, they'll be in a different way. Another 1 hour, after 1 hour, they'll be in a different way. After 2 hours, they'll be in a
different
way. After 6 hours, they'll be in a better. After 12 hours, how they should be? They should be there. Recover, progress, process. Sometimes we lay hands and pray and we look. Is there anything happening? Nothing happened, yeah. And doubt will come and say, aha! And we'll say, nothing really happened. Simply only we are laying hands. Must be Jesus' own work through me. Sorry. Wrong understanding. Which is the right understanding? Go lay your hands, believe, he will recover and just walk off. Anybody comes and tells you what, nothing happened? Please, sir, I'm sorry, I cannot speak to you. You will recover and you walk off. Hallelujah. Renew your mind. Renew your mind. Don't wait to see with your physical eyes whether he's recovering or not. Maybe you can go again and pray. I told your body to recover again, I'm telling you. Recover in Jesus. Go back. Next day they'll call you, please come and pray. Go back. No problem. I told you yesterday to recover and I command you again. Recover in Jesus' name and you walk. That's all. Okay? Don't tell the Lord, Lord, yesterday I prayed, why did not work today? Lord says, I'm already working in his body. He's already recovering because I have told you, you have obeyed me and God laid your hands, so it will work.
Amen.
So renew your mind. Alright. Now if I go on preaching like that, you can't sing songs. Okay, now next. Next song. Friend of God. How many of you know this song?
I think I should.
Friend of God. That's why somebody said, I think Kumaram, who said friend of God?